Guys, we're back. More Mario.
Let's play.
Oh, had my voice on it again. I forgot where we left off. Embarrassing Mario play. Ooh. Ooh. I did it. All right, I'm sure there's a there's a shroomy shroom in one of those. That's a lot of work for coins. I built a blockade. Oh, are you? I'm so dumb.
Oh, let's go.
Yep. Got it. Oh no. Myself with those coins. Okay. We are off to a miserable start. This is classic my streams. Alright, just wait. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Hang on. Oh, we're done with it. For the love of God, I need a checkpoint. Oh my god, Mario, 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 please! Oh my god. Mario, my boy. No! It'll be an accomplishment if I don't rage out by the end of this. I love Mario so much. I am just so bad. Nope, 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 nope. We're just gonna wait. Then we're gonna jump. All those moves I make look difficult.
Oh,
Oh, we're safe. I'll take that loss. That's fine. Is my TV volume on? No? I'm just hearing an echo. Okay. Okay. Mario, my boy. Just make it. Is there anything in here? Negative. Playing a dangerous game with this turtle. Ugh. Oh, checkpoint. Sweet checkpoint. We did it. Guys, we did it. I looked at the chat for a second. I almost got killed by Goomba for it. It's a Gwyn. We're saved. Saved it all. No, my struggle. Oh, it got annihilated. Oh. I am jumping way too late. Oh my. Hmm. Well? We are multiple minutes into the stream. I have yet to finish one level. Why do I keep hitting that? Oh my god, I needed that. Oh my god. What am I doing? Mario, stop! Stop, please stop. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. I am so lucky that was there. I'll take it. At this point, I'll take it. Can't go down there because of the lack of block. Alright. How are we gonna do this? Skip it. Scoop up. Oh my god. What a move. No. I couldn't keep in time with it. And the fireball. God, my batteries are gonna run out before the end of this level. Alright, do not hit the mushroom. Hit the Goombas before. Goomba. Goomba. Okay. I tried to fast run it. Oh, wait. Guys, wait till we get to Mario Maker. This is just regular Mario. This is... games people think are simple to beat. Which, let's be honest, it probably is for an average player. But I'm subpar, so... once we get to Mario Maker, it's gonna be a nightmare. Well done. Alright, if we can get past this level, that would be fan-freaking-tastic. I'm down to 7 lives. I started with 12. I've got 2 1-ups. Oh my god, it's the... Sure. I'm done with this. I'm done with that. Alright, go down. Did that count as a life? That didn't count as a life. That super guide again. It's like, oh, you're terrible at the game. You need help. Here's everyone's favorite Nintendo character, Luigi, to show you how to do it. By everyone's, I mean no one's. Sure, Luigi Mansion was a good game, but... Mario. I'm just saying that. Okay, very gently. Shroomage. Okay. Can I go down this? Let me go down this pipe. Let me go down. Okay. Guys, this is no problem. I got a mushroom. Not that one. This one. That one. Hap hap. Oh. Yep. Rip. Nope. Oh, you are the worst type of person. Oh, I can't get it. No! Longest world ever. I'm gonna game over. I am going to game over before I get this done. This is the run. Are you ready? It was not the run. It was not. I apologize for getting everyone's hopes up. This is the run. I'm gonna game over. Alright. I'm gonna stop. Oof. I'm gonna stop trying to run fast through this level, because that's getting me killed. I just slid down. I had to reflect on my life for a second and the choices I've made. 5 lives. Alright, now we're doing speedrun. Yep, that's what speedrun gets you. I should have done the cannon and just skipped all of this. But I was a fool and was like, I just want to play every level. I just want to experience this whole Mario game. Why? Why did I do that? Oh my... I'm just... Did you know I've been playing Mario since... 93. Oh my god. Oh my god, Mario, stop. Stop. You're kidding, right? I want to throw the controller so bad. Ugh. But it's my Princess Peach controller and I just won't. I just refuse. See me immediately. God damn it.
Oh, no.
It's so painful. I have 2 lives left. 2. I'm gonna have to quit and restart. Stop. Oh my god, jump! I am so scared to go forward. This is an absolute abomination. Alright, jump on the thing. Jump over that. Yep, yep, yep. Yep. Okay, we did something. We got somewhere. We're losing it. This video is just going to be called Level 3-4. The whole stream is Level 3-4. What? 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 Toads has to pop back up. Don't forget to use items. So I get to reuse Toad Houses because I used to continue? Great. Oh, wow. Well done. Well freaking done. Okay. Let's just move on. All right. We're going to one. Where's all our items? Did we lose them all? I gotta start this level all over. For someone that's not doing well. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my Jesus. Mario. We wanna at least hit the checkpoint this go. Alright. We got this. It's no problem. Stream 20 minutes I have spent on 3-4. It keeps wanting to help me because I'm so bad. I need that mushroom. Like, I need air right now. There, we're up. I'm gonna throw this so it stops bugging me about it. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get past this guy. I was gonna say without incident, but clearly that was not meant to be. Oh Mario. Oh Mario. Mario, Mario, Luigi, Mario. All the Marios. Mama Luigi. Oh, I got him. That MLG High Noon. There we go. Mama Luigi. The Great Gwyn is with us. I'll take Propeller Hat. No, come here. Yep. Oh my god. I don't know what the... Oh. Yeah. That was cool. Oh, that was bold. Let's just finish it. Please, let's just finish it. Yep. Propeller hat.
This way.
Yep. Okay. Stop it. Alright. Our torment is finally over. Alright. Let's try not to immediately find Bowser. Oh, good. Baby Bowser. There's Dead Bowser. I'm gonna go over to this side. Yep. Huh. The rage is just building. Nope, 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 nope. Back. I know it's not, but it feels like it is. Oof. 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 Out of here. See you. Oh, another one. Oh no, it's the end. First try. Oh, do I have to switch it and then beat? No, I do not have to beat that level again. I guess this makes the level much easier. Still have to do this one. Oh, you can't fall. Okay. Alright, so this is easy mode for these levels. I don't know why I'm freaking out like I'm still on ice. Oof. Glen 2. Yep. Why did I do that? Why did I even... I could have just gone across the bottom. Three-4 is my... It's my kryptonite level. Go across the bottom. Don't deal with any of it. There you go. I don't care about coins at this point. Almost died on the way to the flag.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Now I can go to the castle. How do I get up to the... I don't care. I don't care enough. Finish the castle and move on with our lives. Gwen suit. Suits. I need to get out in front of the bulls. Oh, what the hell? What the entire hell? Okay. Absolutely flawless. Oh my god. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, we got the checkpoint. I meant to hit the flower, the fire flower that we got. It's cool. No problem. 3 lives, no problem. Really? Alright. One. Fire flower. Back. Please. Why? Now we're baby Mario again. Have nothing. Nothing but 2 lives and a dream. To beat World 3. All I want to be when I grow up is better at video games. Do like 3 continues on World 3. It's gonna be awesome. Overdrive bones. Well done. Let's continue. I'm so angry.
Here we go again.
I didn't lose all my progress, did I? I sure did. I need some serious power-ups for this one. Okay. Bowser face. Gwyn. Okay. We're doing well. Yep. Baby Bowser. Baby Bowser. Alright. We still got more power-ups than we normally do, so... Sadly, that's more than we normally do. Okay. So, back to Hell level. I'm telling you, this is 3-4 the stream. Oh Mario, we're not starting off this way, are we? We gotta get that Gwyn suit. What was that? World 3 is my hell. It is my absolute hell. Interesting start. I don't know if we're gonna get past World 3. I really don't. I wish I was joking. Mario! You slidey bastard. Trying everything now, because...
Oh, no.
Oh my god, I just realized we're gonna get another freaking continue. I can't even get to the checkpoint on this level again. Oh, 3-4. Another continue. This is absolutely absurd how many lives I have lost on 3-4.
What?
I'm gonna take these power-ups. I'm gonna take a 2-minute break. Because I am just... so mad. I'm laughing to keep from crying, kind of thing. I know how it works. Gwyn. Bowser. Bowser. Great. Good. Didn't even get one. I can tell this is gonna be the run. Before I start this, I'm gonna take a 2-minute break. I'm just gonna run and pee and whatnot. I will be right back. Sorry about that. I am back. I've calmed down a little bit. Because we have made, in 45 minutes, we have made zero progress. Really? Before. No. One and done run. Lost it because he was dancing. Oh, oh. Checkpoint. Wooden suit. I don't slide anymore. Mario, I'm going backwards. I'm going backwards, and I'm little. Are you serious? That was the run. Okay. Feeling better about it. I think we can do it. Back to Slidey Mario. But could have really done with the propeller hat. Don't go all the way back. Don't go all. God. Because of the free life, that was... Don't give me that Luigi crap. Are you serious? The rage is building back. It has almost been an hour. It has almost been an hour and I have made zero progress. Zero progress. Except for a... damn checkpoint. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to the freaking Goomba.
Oh,
There are no words.
Oh.
There are no words.
Let's go.
I have one life left. I should have gone back. No, Luigi, I don't need you. Oof. Oh my god, yes. Please, please! Are you joshing me? I don't care, I'm gone. I'm gone. We're done. With one life, we're done.
This way.
Alright. Let's get some semblance of items. What I really need is 1-ups. Alright, we got some items. We got a 1. What is the wind suit? I would really like propeller for the rest of the game. This. Gonna use the ice flower. Knew I was gonna do that. Last fireball. It's okay. We're done. We should have one more twirly. There we go.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
And then we get to do our best friend 3-4. Let's try not to die on the baby mode of this level. Alright, we don't have to deal with any of the ice. So still a little bit of ice we do have to deal with. It's not... Dash 4, you are something.
Alright.
To the castle. Bouncing balls. We're getting it. Just go under them. No problems. Really? Close enough.
Thank you.
really. Oh, what do I do here?
Oh no!
What items do I have? What is this? That's of no use. I have never used one of those before, and I really wish I hadn't. Super tiny Mario, I don't think is. Oh my god, his jumps. Are you serious? Go, so. Might as well. Okay, let's get out of World 4, or World 3. Great. Thank you, PlayStation Wizard. Do I need to bounce off one of his balls to... There we go. Yeah. bullying! Stop the bullying! Oh my god, Mario! Mario, you fool! Oh my god. That was horrifying. It seems like there was only die in that level. There was no, like, get hurt. I cannot believe we're finally out of World 3. No more snow.
What?
Absolutely.
What?
It's a go.
This probably means water levels, though. Yep. Look at that. Oh, look how fast I swim. Oh my god. Oof. How I managed to hit none of those question marks is astonishing. Oof. 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 Whatever. We got through it. Look at all that. God, do we need lives? Whatever. I am absolutely whatever at this point. No! What do I have to do with this guy? Get all the...
Oh, no.
Well done. Cost me a life. True ledge. Oh, well done. Don't jump. Just don't jump. That's all you had to do. That's the flag. Oh.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
I'm leaving these levels with no power-ups and I do not care. As long as I made it. I gotta deal with that fish though. Unless he moves, yeah. And still, I gotta deal with him. It's 4-dash fish. No.
Oh, no.
What?
Are you serious?
Here we go again.
4 continues.
What?
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Without the penguin suit. There we go. Oh my god, what a move. What a move. Are you? Oh my god. Don't. Just finish the level. This is not the prettiest of wins. This is not even a okay win. This is just doing it. Swim over there. Thank you. You know what? I've never done this side. Not sure what I was going for there. Gotta deal with the fish. Dash fish. One more. Is he allowed to just jump wherever the hell he wants? Alright, just get the toads. Cool. Oh, I'm dead. So close to beating that thing. It's so simple too. Screw you. Cool. Yeah, I don't care about this. This is awesome. Crabs are awesome. Deal with the fish. I'm gonna beat the fish. I am done with this fish. The Ford-ass fish is... it's over. It goes over there. No!
Oh, no!
I was so close! Oh, you stupid fish! Bastard fish. I am not losing all my lives to this goddamn fish again. Goes over there. So I can save. This is now turning into a run where I don't want to see everything. I just want to be done. It's fine.
What?
No problem. Please ask me to save. No, I don't care, Toad.
What?
Absolutely.
What?
Thank you. We're just getting to the next castle. I'm done with this playing every level nonsense. We're just getting through it. I mean, we'll do every world, but I'm no longer interested in the every single level thing. Didn't even see him. Can't afford to hit. There we go. It is. Oof. 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 What a move. What a move. Thank you. Thank you. Come on! I had to be almost done. Screw that. I don't have any items. God damn it. Right under him. That was 100% luck. Is this a go in this pipe? There we go. Oh, I don't like this. What? I just got straight eaten. Mushroom, thank you. Oof, got lucky on that one. Look at you creepy crawling. Did it. We're gonna get some items, then we got the ghosts, then we're out. Wow, has this turned around from I can't beat World 3. Yep. We did well that time. Yep. Two propellers. Still only have one life. Coins, so I gotta collect coins. Nice. Nice. Just not meant to be, apparently. How far does this go up? No. Keep going. No. Oh, so many rats. See the bottom, it scared the crap out of me. Yes, 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 yes. That. Just get out of here. We have two lives going into this level. Probably another water level. What is that thing? Yoshi! Thank you.
Yoshi. I need you now more than ever.
Even the good latitude hurts me. I miss Super Mario. Where Yoshi just went with you. I mean, he would have stayed outside of the castle, but... Alright, two goes at this. We're gonna go ahead and use an item. Yeah, wolf color. Forget all that. What is this? Oof. Oh, why did I do that? With nothing. An item. Let's go back to the color. And hopefully this is the one, because propeller gets me past the whole first part. Well, I have lied to a friend once again. Damn it. There's no way around it. Seriously.
Oh, no.
That could not have gone worse. Alright, propeller. I don't have propeller anymore. Shit. Okay. I see Pinguico. Beautifully done. PlayStation Wizard. What was that?
What?
this? Four-dash battleship? Oh! Immediately. Nice. Did not know it did that. Didn't know that.
Great. Wonderful.
Sure.
It's a good time.
Not that the star is gonna help me where I'm going. Horrifying. What? Sure what I'm supposed to do here.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, this is not good. I do not want to go back. I didn't get to save after the boss. Did I save? Yeah, I saved. Okay, never mind. I was wrong. It's fine. Oh my god. This is the one. Serious? Are you serious? I had him, and I...
Here we go again!
What? Okay. So I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna leave this for next time. Holy crap, was this a frustrating one. 2 hours. 2 hours and we accomplished Jack for 2 hours. So, I apologize. I'm awful. I know. I just wanted to do something. I just wanted to get this done. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I am Tika the Horde. Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram. You can catch all the VODs, all the old videos, on this video, any of them on YouTube.com/Tinkofthehorde. I will see you guys soon. I will be doing another part of this, I think, tomorrow evening, probably. And then Wednesday, I will hopefully either be finishing this up or starting something new. I haven't decided yet, depending on how far I get tomorrow. So, thank you guys again. I will be back very soon. We'll finish this up. See you later. Bye.